Hey, I'm back this week with another Indian story, and this episode might be a little informative, but we promise we will keep it very interesting. This Saturday, I will talk about an incredible art, wood carving sculptures from South India. This craftsmanship has a rich history. Wood carving skill was originated and evolved in Madurai district under influence of different monarchical regimes. With time, these artisan communities spread across Tamil Nadu and some parts of South India and evolved their own carving styles. Today, this inherent wood carving is practiced by artisans in Thammampatti, Kallakurichi, Thanjavur, Kumbakonam, Mahabalipuram, Pondicherry, and many such places. These heritage artisans used to hand carve on ivory or elephant tusk, but once the ivory was banned in India, they moved to rosewood, sandalwood, and other local country wood. And when the sculptures are made by these artisans with fine hand carving and intricate detailing, they turn out to be masterpieces. The posture and expression of each sculpture are so unique. We at Yellow Verandah very proudly exhibit these beautiful sculptures of Natarajan, Shiva, Lakshmi, Garuda. You can visit our website www.yellowveranda.in for these sculpture collections or visit our store in Film Nagar, Hyderabad. Let's embrace Indian art and craftsmanship. Let's make our home a true cultural treasure.